That was the Saints go marching in.
Dude, the camera's out. Now we're in trouble.
Hey, Red.
Welcome, welcome, everybody.
Third of the seven max.
Okay, boys.
Where's Joseph?
Joseph, I'm Joseph.
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house of and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth. Oh,
Derek's still behind.
Baby ready?
You don't have to do that before.
And she brought forth the firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. Okay, there are shepherds. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them.
Angels.
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 Angels. Angels.
Stand up high. Stand up high.
What are those?
They're texting. They're texting.
God's calling.
Did you hear?
Just a minute. God's calling. Go on.
Shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them,
Fear not.
Good job, Libby.
For behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
So that's
angels.
Angels, we have heard on high, ready?
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains.
Came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen as it was told unto them. So now where are the wise men? Because they're not in the...
All right, they're in the end of Matthew. We're there.
Now you have another star.
Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem.
You're wise.
That is born King of the Jews, for we have seen the star in the east and are come to worship him.
Are you seriously asking me? The only version I know is the one Derek sings.
And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him the gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh.
Should we sing the first Noel?
Now, forward in time to 2013.
The first Noel.
Sure.
Here, we'll put the plates here.
How big is this?
No, it's our friends.